I'm not expecting anything actually. It's just good to be here, just see somewhat of a good reaction. Awards don't matter to me, I'm just happy to be here.
I can't get over the people. I mean, I didn't realize Singapore had such, I mean, they're really into Hindi movies, you know. I'm just blown away by everybody's enthusiasm, and I'm waiting to perform. Just really waiting to perform.
Well, I'm excited. I'm very excited. For me, it's just the joy of being here. That's my reward. So award or no award, I'm going to have a great time. It would be nice to go back with an award in my hand. Of course it would. But even if I don't win, I already know the other actors are much better than I am. So it doesn't really matter. I'm just going back a happy man.
I'm going to be performing to a huge legend. So I'm really looking forward to tonight.
I'm very kicked about the response I got. In fact, the biggest compliment I got was my wife. She just hated me in the role completely. So there you go now.
You really hated him in the role?
Yeah, I did.
So that's a critic from what you got.
Yeah.
I'm so excited to attend this and looking forward for lovely entertainment program and more enjoyment.
I've already got the award because the film is a great success, but to be here is the most exciting part, you know.
It is much more than award. It has a red carpet, and it's got a red carpet that makes a lot of sense. And they've been fantastic because, I mean, the organization has been superb, and hopefully now the awards will be in our favor.
I'm looking forward to this. The Cypher is very special. I'm hosting it for the first time in my life, so.
Well, honestly, expectation, it's not a competition, right? And it's not right to say that I'm expecting to win or lose. But if it wins, it's a lovely way to end my first year in Bollywood. What a warm welcome it'll be for me. Yeah.
Oh, well, it's such an exotic location, and I love the whole concept of a red carpet, and it's done on a very sort of international template, a very international style. It's like the Oscars.
IFA Singapore is going to be the best function ever.
साथ ऑफ कोर्स द मैन नीड्स एब्सोल्युटली नो इंट्रोडक्शन सर जब भी आईफा का नाम लिया जाता है आपका एक ऐसा नाम है जो इसके साथ हमेशा से जुड़ा रहा है फॉर द पास्ट 5 इयर्स आप पिछले 5 सालों से यहां आ रहे हैं वुड यू लाइक टू टेल अस व्हाट द एक्सपीरियंस दिस ईयर वाज लाइक
आई थिंक इट्स बीन अ ग्रेट एक्सपीरियंस कमिंग टू सिंगापुर सिंगापुर हैज बीन एडमायर्ड द वर्ल्ड ओवर फॉर इट्स ह्यूज डेवलपमेंट द एफिशिएंसी द डिसिप्लिन दैट इट हैज मेंटेन्ड स्मॉल लिटिल कंट्री बट world renowned and I hope that the film industry can inculcate some of the discipline and systematic way of working as they have in Singapore.
Aur is saal ke show se aapki kya expectations hai sir?
Har saal ki tarah expectations bahut zyada hai.
It's fantastic, overwhelming, wonderful.
I'm very happy to be here with my husband and my son and for IFA.
Well, this is great. Now I'm having a great time and walking on red carpet feels great.
This is something which brings the people from all sides, and I'm very glad that they have invited people from different continents to come and enjoy this sort of a thing.
और दोस्तों इस वक्त हमारे साथ हैं शेन और ब्रेटली और मैं इनसे पूछना चाहती हूँ कि इनका पहला बॉलीवुड अवार्ड है सो हाउ डज इट फील गाइस दिस इज द फर्स्ट टाइम यू अटेंडिंग अ बॉलीवुड अवार्ड नाइट सो हाउ डज इट फील यू वांट आंसर दिस इन हिंदी
नॉट टुडे आई थिंक इट्स फर्स्टली नाउ थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर हैविंग अस We've had a great couple of days. There's a lot of famous people here, you know. There's all the stars, and you can probably hear behind us a couple coming out now. But look, we've had a really good time. We've been well looked after. Tonight should be a fantastic night.
Absolutely, बहुत बढ़िया रहा क्योंकि I love Singapore. It's the first time यहाँ पे पहली बार आया हूँ और जिस तरह से इन्होंने मुझे प्यार दिया है प्रोत्साहन दिया है बढ़ावा दिया है I just loved it. Yeah, it's awesome. I like Singapore.
this must be a very special night for you. Not only are you performing, but you're nominated for two films.
In the same category.
How does it feel?
It feels great. Great! Bunch of Bollywood, Shahrukh Khan himself. Shahrukh, आपको वहाँ से यहाँ तक कुछ 20 मीटर का डिस्टेंस है और आपको 20 मिनट लगे क्योंकि इतने सारे फैंस थे. How does it feel to be here in Singapore?
It feels wonderful to be here. I think the organization is really sweet and very good. And I think these awards are doing a lot of good work for the Indian film industry. So it's really nice to be here.
IFA में हमेशा performances बहुत अलग होती हैं. और बहुत ही बड़े स्केल पे माउंट किए जाते हैं तो आई एम क्वाइट एक्साइटेड अबाउट ऑल दिस अवार्ड.
रक्षांदा अब सारे स्टार्स अंदर चले गए हैं, मुझसे रहा नहीं जाता, प्लीज लेट्स गो इन.
विवान, अब तक जो तुमने देखा है ना ट्रेलर है, पूरी की पूरी फिल्म अभी बाकी है. तो हम ऐसा करते हैं दोस्तों कि विवान और मैं अंदर जा रहे हैं मेन शो एरिया में, एंड वी गोना हैंड यू ओवर टू द मेन होस्ट फॉर दिस इवनिंग व्हाइल विवान एंड मी एंजॉय एंड यू एंजॉय द मैजिक ऑफ सैमसंग आईफा 2004.
Hello, Singapore! Hi! So you guys ready to party? Fantastic show for you today. Are you ready to party, Singapore? Okay! मैं हूँ राहुल खन्ना और आप सबका इस हसीन शाम में स्वागत है. Welcome to the 5th annual Samsung IFA Awards at the Singapore Indoor Stadium in lovely Singapore. आज की शाम उन सितारों के नाम जो आसमान से उतर कर आज यहाँ इस मंच पर सबके साथ जगमगाएंगे, हंसेंगे, मुस्कुराएंगे, नाचेंगे, गाएंगे. मिलेनियम डोम लंदन से सन सिटी तक, मलेशिया से जोहान्सबर्ग तक, आईफा हैज हैड अ वंडरफुल जर्नी. और इस साल आईफा के साथ इंडियन सिनेमा आ पहुंचा है यूनिक सिंग.